Hi, I'm Malcolm, an engineer here at SparkFun, and I'll be your guide for the SparkFun Inventor's Kit for MicroPython, or SIK for short. Throughout this kit, we'll be inventing together, getting hands-on with building circuits and writing and running code. This kit is designed to be successfully completed by absolute beginners, and we will take everything step by step to build your skills from the ground up. But for those who already have some cool electronic skills, this kit should help to solidify your foundations and give you a starting point for some awesome projects. Either way, this kit is designed to be fun and give you the skills you need to start your journey as an inventor. The SIK is split up into 5 projects, each covering a different electronics concept with example circuits for you to practice what you've learned. Every project contains 3 or more circuits, which you will first build using the components in your kit and then run code to make your circuit do cool stuff. From LEDs to buzzers, motion, OLED screen displays, and robotics, this kit will get you started on the basics of software and hardware engineering. Feel free to skip around to the circuits that interest you the most, but just know that the circuits were designed to be completed in order. So if you do skip ahead, the later circuits may have some concepts you aren't yet very familiar with. Before diving into your first circuit, make sure to check out our unboxing and baseplate assembly video and our video about choosing a coding platform. I hope that you find your SIK fun and that it also gives you all of the tools you need to start your exploration into electronics. As always, remember to stay safe, be kind, and happy inventing.